We have new pictures to show you today of the suspect in a sexual assault at a local gas station. Westchester police say this is the man they're looking for. He had a brace on his right knee at the time of the incident. That was the night of October 22nd at the Speedway station on Tylersville Road. He drove a maroon four-door pickup. If you recognize him, you could get a cash reward for your tip by calling Crimestoppers anonymously at 352-3040. You don't have to give your name.